If you forget something or you need to edit again, click on the picture, go back to edit, and it'll go to the screen that you were originally in for your Google Drawing, and then you can save. Once you're done with that picture, go and do the same one, repeat the steps for the next picture.